Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for tuning on to today's video. So as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be doing a fall slash winter outfit ideas. So if you don't follow me on Instagram yet, obviously I put it right here for you guys to go ahead and follow me. I also link it down below. I tend to do little polls on my story, honestly, just so we could stay connected on my content. And that way you guys are a part of the videos that I put out for you. If you have yet to subscribe to my channel and just join our little family here, make sure to subscribe, hit that like, the bell, and share my videos so you guys could join more people to our family here. Now, if you want to see outfits that I put together, then let's just get on to the next clip. Now, everything that I'm gonna be talking about, I will be leaving down below, but just an FYI, if I don't have it down linked below, is because I found it in stores and they don't have them online, so I couldn't leave it down below for you guys. So just an FYI. So we're just gonna go ahead and start off with the outfit that I have on right now. So this is like my go-to fall hat that I found on Amazon. So this white dress definitely gives you an oversized look. The thing that I love about this dress most definitely is the fact that the wrist is more tightened up and giving you more of that like loose sleeve feel. So it just gives you more of that oversized look. Again, this is an oversized dress. So if you're like me and you like to put your hands in your pockets, this is a perfect dress. So these boots I also got from Amazon. They were really inexpensive and they are like the perfect soft, good material. It does have a zipper in the back of the boot, so it's not in the way at all, and it's just all around a really cute look. I love the whole outfit together. This is my next outfit. So it all depends on the weather. If it is hot, I'll just leave it like this, but if it's cold, then I'll put something on top of it. So this is more of like that satin type of material, so you have to be really, really careful with whatever kind of like deodorant or lotion or oil you have on your skin, because I promise you it'll get stained like crazy. So obviously it is a spaghetti strap type of shirt. It does have adjustable straps to it. I know you guys can see my bra line. I'm not gonna change my bra just for the shirt. So I'm gonna just keep my bra on, but obviously you could wear it with a strapless bra and it'll look way better. That's how I normally wear it. So yeah, you could literally place the front area however you want it. If you want it to show a little bit more cleavage, you could have it like that. If you want it to be like more hidden and just like have it towards the side, it's just all around a really nice shirt. With the shirt, I ended up pairing it up with some jeans. Now you can see the distressed type of cut up that it has on the jeans. These are Abercrombie jeans. I got it in a size 4 and it is high waisted. It makes the booty look really nice as well. And I paired it up with some brown short booties. All right, now we're getting really into my video. So I'm gonna be showing you guys my whole look real quick. So this is my whole outfit. So with this outfit, obviously this type of cardigan look, I've been seeing it everywhere, and honestly this is by far my favorite cardigan I've ever owned. I got it from Walmart. I got it in a size medium and it was only $16.96, which is amazing because compared to other cardigans that I've seen, this is by far the most affordable one. So as you guys can see, it's more of that like creamy kind of cardigan, and it does have a bigger kind of looking sleeve on the bottom, but again it does hug your wrist area, so it just gives you all around a really nice like look. This was actually the last cardigan I saw at Walmart, at least for this color. They do have it in an orange and I saw a green, I believe, but they're all the same price. Got a size medium and as you can see, it's like super long. It literally passes my knees, and I paired it up with my handy dandy go-to shoes. I'll come up close a bit more. So these are like my go-to shoes right now. I've been obsessed with them. I got them from Target in like a Target summer sale. They had it for like $8 compared to $22 originally. And I love these. So the bottom of these shoes actually go perfectly with the same color of the cardigan. I got this top from Fashion Nova and it's a bodysuit. And then with the jeans, I got these jeans from Fashion Nova as well. And I know Fashion Nova right now is like having a 40% off, I believe, because they hit that, like, I think it was 14 million or 4 million. I don't know. I can't remember, but that's where I got my jeans from, like, last year, and they still have these jeans. I looked it up, and I got a size 9. They are super, super stretchy. I love these. These are, like, my go-to jeans. All right, you guys, so this is the next outfit I wanted to share with you guys. So I got this sweater in a size large, and I don't know if you guys can see here, but it does have that really hot, soft, like warm cotton in the inside, and it's super, super soft. It feels like a little baby bear, and it's like that creamy kind of look. It does have these strings on the hoodie. This hoodie does go over my little bun on the top, and I'm looking crazy right now. But yeah, so it is pretty big on the hoodie area, so it'll fit your head regardless. I know some people have a struggle with the hoodies sometimes being too small. This one's just right, but then again, I have a small head, so yeah, I don't know. It fits me. This is more of a baggy look. When it comes to winter, I love being really, really comfortable, and I don't care for things to fit me oversized. And honestly, I'm most likely gonna be in this like 100% of the time during winter, unless obviously I'm taking pictures. This whole cotton thing that you see right here, it goes all over in the inside of the sweater. So literally, oops, all over, and even in your sleeve. So this is something that I am definitely gonna be relying on, especially for winter. So if you're up north, definitely check this out. I did have to buy it separately. So these didn't come in a set. I had to buy it separately. This was around $35 to $39. Definitely worth it, but if you find it somewhere cheaper, let me know. Comment it down below, let me know. But I got it from Amazon, and I got the joggers from Amazon too. And again, it didn't come in a set. I had to buy it separately. So for the bottoms, I did get in a size large as well. And I'm really happy that I did get it in a size large. I'm glad I listened to the reviews, because they did say go the size up due to the cotton being so thick. It was gonna be a bit tighter, and I'm glad I went up a size. So if you are gonna check this out, I highly recommend going up a size for both. Go up a size for both. So this is how the joggers look. I am 5'4", and they fit me right on my ankle, literally right on my ankle. Definitely will be wearing this with sneakers. It does have adjustable strings. If you don't know, I love stuff that have adjustable strings. I'd rather it be tight up here and it fit me better. So for these joggers, it does also have cotton on the inside, which is amazing. And it does go all the way down. So definitely check this out if you're up north. You already know winter's coming. We gotta be prepared. We gotta take care of our skin and be comfortable, you know what I mean? All right, you guys, so this is the last look that I put together. So I have it with my regular handy dandy fall hat. I'm obsessed with this hat. I literally could pair it up with just anything pretty much. But I got this like knitted gray sweater, and you could find these in a lot of places, especially like Ross, TJ Maxx. But I actually got mine from, of course, Amazon. That is like my go-to place. Like, if you're looking to find out where I got certain things, definitely, most likely, I got it from Amazon. I'm like the Amazon addict. But this is the gray knitted sweater that I got. And again, I just love these kind of sweaters because they're really tight on the wrist area, but then give you that loose type of sleeve, which I love. So up close, you'll see that knitted type of material that it has. I paired it up with some pair of jeans, which is the same jeans that you guys saw me with the last top that I had on. So it's just dark jeans. This kind of sweater, you could put it as low as this, that's the kind of sweater that you would get, and you could put it on with some like black leggings and some boots. But for me, I paired it up with, of course, some jeans. And what I like to do, I like to just like tug it on the back and just have it like looser on the front. And then I paired it up with some white shoes. These shoes I actually got from Walmart. So they are that slip-on shoe. They do have that little bit of foam in the inside, and they were literally like $5, and they're from the company Time & True, and I got it from Walmart. Thank you guys again for watching my video. I hope it gives you a few ideas on outfits to put together, and I will see you guys on my next video.